That wears your ice block. Oh. I also started recording very late. Summoned it in. So they didn't need nurses.
Nope. I thought they would, but... We are killing these constructs first before we use the pillar. That's okay. It is the Breaker of Heroes. So I'm not going to take him into the boss room, I'm just going to take him back out of the cysts, just so you know. I just want to start him off there, kind of. And then after his first Spirit Breaker, I will start moving into the boss room. So let's go in. Okay, I thought his first Spirit Breaker would be later, so it's going to be a second Spirit Breaker. I'm going to start moving.
I need to be closer.
Come on, minions of Zul.
Some of these mobs had the ability that sounds dangerous, but actually you want to interrupt one that isn't, doesn't sound as bad, isn't it? It's not the
But I want you guys to take Deathly Chill. Because that way, we have one assigned to Shadowbolt Volley, and the rest of you minimize damage on me.
The Shadowbolt champion looks like it has a lot more health though, yeah.
It does. Rage it. Nice, very, very good.
Sometimes we're useful.
You guys are good, I keep saying that.
I'm worried about how close they are to the mobs.
We're going to move them after Gust Slash.
Oh, Okay.
I know Carcio doesn't like me moving them, but sadly he doesn't have a choice.
That's it. Time to reroll. What I don't like is now I can't deal with first and explosive.
Ah,
that's
good.
I can't just.
I just wanted to say I like knowing that Garen has picked up Big Brother is watching the interrupts.
Yes. The enrage. See, we're normally way worse at this room than we were this time, so that was really good.
Why did they break out my roots?
You only got 2 out of 3.
On the R2, not before that.
Exactly, the guy over there.
Yeah. Near a kick next. Carcio, kick next, please. Thank you. Break, kick next, please.
Here's my illusion to turn to Greg. She seduced me and turned me into Greg.
I'll reflect next if she does one. Nice.
Very good. Final question. Bladestorm or Equitable? Is it worth it? Yes.
Although if you ask Queen Waji, or Wazi, becoming Greg is more important than Ice Bluff or Arthur Hall.
She's got different priorities than the witches. So does this mean technically you should buy as many abilities for your class as possible from the order ones? So that there's a chance that
mind control
mob will use it.
Yeah.
Well, the same thing happened on Bizarre. Oh, what was his name? The Troll King guy.
Rastakhan.
Rastakhan.
Take Axe Thrower is one of these.
Yeah, Axe Thrower is the one I want you to try in line of sight. Yeah, here we have it. Here we go. Okay, that doesn't work for that. You can outrange Channel Lightning, by the way.
Yeah, I think it uses illusion because it's technically the cast ability with the longest cooldown I have because it's 10 minutes. I'd rather they do that than, you know, power ice block.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
It's just weird.
Okay, so yeah, okay, lightning it does actually work, which Greg was not doing it. That's no, it's okay, but I just forgot that Axe Barrage went on the entire group.
Yeah, I think if his target is out of line of sight, he just recasts it.
Maybe, yeah,
but
could be. Try to focus the kick. I'm actually going to try and take it out. That's not on you.
Could be much worse.
Yeah, that was pretty well handled, actually. Like, I don't think that pack is ever going to be a breeze on Bolstering. But everything considered, we did pretty well. So we've got Beckner of Chaos coming up, just make sure to nuke the dogs right away. How long do you have in trees, Greg?
They're ready.
Okay, then pop them as soon as the dogs are up.
Okay.
And nuke the dogs. I don't know why I keep calling them dogs. They're not like dogs at all. Very good.
This one can just chill as soon as we want now.
Yeah. Let's go to here.
Do you agree that these circles we need to stand with each other, right?
No, you don't stand next to other people when they expire, because they fear anyone in the circle.
Okay.
And then I dispel myself. If I get it, and if someone else gets it, then... I mean, I dispelled Geront, but I dispelled Geront because he's literally the only person I find sight on, so I couldn't dispel anyone out.
Sure, I can't avoid getting hit as a tank. A blood contagion almost wiped out some of the blood. As the dead choke their temple. Ay, that was very bad of me.
How did that only pull one?
Yeah. I thought it would be the entire pack. That's really lucky.
So we have a bit of space.
Yep. Nice.
Who's that Pokemon? It's Gray.
It's pantsless.
About being honest.
What?
I wish you mind.
That's a good point.
It's not.
Yeah, because everyone else just wishes they could draw said images.
Exactly. No. Everyone gets the images.
I'm not sure Pants is great.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are.
Right, pay me.
We need to talk about something that will get us not suitable for children. Then.
Oh, by the way, how's 80s Geralt?
I haven't worked on it. Sorry.
Oh, that's okay. It's a meme. I don't expect you to work on that seriously.
Was that all recording? I wasn't kidding.
Well, I started recording late, as in, as we were running down the first staircase. That's how professional.
Wow,
I
okay.
Am.
That's how little these guys are linked, apparently. Fuck me.
Are you actually like being quiet in the area, or is this just me having you quite quiet?
I kind of said the same thing, but I thought I was talking normally.
Well, I didn't know whether your family is on the bed.
They have, but my dad sleeps downstairs because of his insomnia, so.
Okay.
My mom
has
just
been
to the
I'm
clever. Okay, kill construct. Don't AoE, please kill construct.
First times I've ever done cat weaving on explosives.
Five,
I do like the fact that
four,
I can just melee them down
three,
in a couple of hits.
Two,
that's really nice.
One.
Especially without our favourite.
Yeah, here it is. I do like heroing council, but I'd rather have an extra hero than, an ideal hero.
Oh, what? I just put over cooldowns on you this time round! Now where's your ice block? Oh! Alright, well, that's my first 5 seconds sorted.
I was about to say, that's perfect. Now where's your eyes? Oh!
There it is. Who is that
Pokemon?
It's Ice Cream. Look, I did it again! He only did it on me! Fuck this guy!
You really like
he likes
your
Void. Your fluid.
He's supposed to not like Void.
This temple I'll drain her fluid.
Ew.
Only for
I was going to eat while these mobs spawn.
I just realized we have had no deaths. What?
Yep,
carry.
We're doing really,
why did you say that?
Why did I say that?
With your voice.
Because I had to say something. You know what they say? A wise man speaks which is to say. A fool speaks which is easiest to say something. Which is why I talk all the time.
What does that to say about me, carry?
You have something to say.
Sometimes.
most of the time.
Pulling these back. Brood comes really far, so we are going all the way back here.
It's a weird scene that two, like, bosses there, side by side.
Yeah.
You don't pull around, okay?
Nice, taking the bleed carry.
Don't worry, I've got Guardian away.
I'm so glad Carrie's playing Feral Affinity.
Part of me wants to wait for a Brute to come back, but I think we can probably take this pack before he comes back.
100%.
We can line of sight there to pull it up, sure.
We don't need to. And yes, we could, but that's such a far run back at this point that I'm kind of like, nah. Just kill her first, basically.
You know, after all this time, I finally reached a conclusion. I prefer Tyrannical over Fortified.
Wow. So, wait. We're going to wait for the Brute, actually. No, actually, we don't need to. No point. Okay, go for Blood of the Corruptor. The Foul Spire of Nyalotha. And kill his ads. Focus on the ads. I now remembered why I wanted to do this one first. We're not that good at a Void Weaver, because, you know, we normally pull it with the last boss. And her ads are pretty scary, so if we have a death on Void Weaver, you can actually just release, because we do her after Council, and he's spawning Council's room. If we did Void Weaver now, releasing would mean ending up at the entrance, which would be horrible.
But we need to track this one down, right?
Yeah, yeah. I was just waiting for the ads to die.
I'm out of range. Bridge seems so short if you just run across it.
Yep, we're going to Lightfoot Potion after the boss. Let's do the Berserkers first before the boss. Treants are really nice on those. They take the bleed.
Would you like
it? I very much like that. Corsia? Yeah?
I'm a demon hunter.
What?
Clearly.
He got yeeted all the way to the boss room.
But I blinked.
Yeah. Yoted.
I was yoted and then unyoted.
Save cooldown for last
Five,
or.
Nope.
Four,
you can use him whenever.
Three,
oh, okay.
Two, one.
Nah. I think if you use him at the start, they might
have to
kill
a certain totem first here.
Yeah, just explode. Exploding totem that you want to kill first.
Oh, and then the one that has lightning type effect, because that's the
enchantment. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. I'll kick this. Save your interrupts. Explode totem first. Good job. Thundering totem. Explosive, good. Give me kicks. I'll kick next. Kick that. Axe guy now. Yeah, that is Axe guy. I'm sitting.
The guy where would you stand in the mid?
Yeah. Like you dodge one and then you stand in the middle.
You know, this person would have a good quote for the raid.
What?
Poison.
Poison good.
Well, something about somebody losing a head.
Yeah.
I can't scream, it's too late now, I'm sorry. That's nice.
Needless to say, mages, if you get the axe, you're going to ice block mercy. Separate axe.
Neri, can you take next poison Nova?
Yep.
Thank you. Morning Shout is up.
Wise block passing.
I guess. Make me play defensive cooldown.
Well, it lets me do some damage rather than spend that entire phase healing.
Poison Nova coming in. Greg, please take it. Explosive as well, please take it, please take the explosive, check the explosive, good.
Okay.
It's because I was going to die.
Explosive with a bad
poison. Yeah.
I have been making hard cast Arcane.
That's a barrel.
Oh crap, that's... That was just in time. That was going to come across here otherwise.
Yep.
Good job.
I was wrong there.
Into the portal.
We had our first death.
Pure Lightfoot potions.
Wow.
Yeah, they help!
Yeah, they do.
Okay,
you really use these things more often.
Win this one. Oh no, wait, I managed to beat you.
Nice. But yeah, I think we should use them more often actually. I'm not making that much use of them. We need to wait for the Berserker. Oh, it's annoying that it's over there.
Is the pack of Witch Doctor and things that linked? Can we just pull that instead?
The Berserker and the Witch Doctor, you mean?
Yeah, is that
we're not going to
much?
Kill that. No, okay. And we're not going to kill that in time.
Okay, that's fine. Well, I don't think we've, you know, I don't know what plus two timer is, we're probably not hitting it anyway, so we've got
5 minutes, 10.
Yeah. Okay. That'd be a bit
you
of
should
a
have given the Berserk, the Brute, one of these potions.
Ha, probably.
An affix where you, like, have to choose to put a buff on certain adds would actually be quite cool.
That's true.
A bit like those boss mechanics where you, whichever, you know, add you kill first, it takes what abilities the boss gets. Like, the Thunder King.
Yeah.
Ah, that's okay. Just kill the adds first, remember. And dodge it.
My will and prove your worth.
Stay away from Volatile Rupture. Explosives.
We need a target.
Start stop on the boss for now, just in case.
Oh yeah.
Oh really? It's not open.
Should we still kill it here? We pop out and then we kill this trash pack here?
Yeah, that's what we'll do. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. I'm so annoyed.
What if there's no thing to open?
Did we have to run up there, maybe? Maybe one of us. Oh, maybe if Neri had run up with invisibility.
Maybe. I did not expect this. Oh. Why are my plans always ruined by doors? Because we learn.
Fucking door.
Now yeah. We triggered Manic. Sorry, guys. I didn't see it.
You cost us the run, man.
If we can use the staircase, that space.
Interrupt. There was no escaping. This is not the best place to stand, actually, Karen.
It is when you get the poison on you.
Yeah, and then move to the other side of the Beastmaster.
I think the run was fine.
We're just not plus twoing it, which is okay.
I don't think we would have plus two anyway.
Considering we weren't doing 11s in time, not long ago.
The last boss takes so long.
Yep. But at least we don't have a mini boss with him.
Yep.
Perfect. Thank you.
Somebody take over.
Yep.
God damn it.
Apparently that fear is a curse.
Interesting. That is interesting. See, I know this boss is annoying, but at least this boss is easy.
Yeah.
Here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
None can stand my blade. Time to bleed. I will shred your palm. Come, my dear. Get him up.
Oh, does that have to be shared?
No, don't think so. If anything, it does not have to be shared.
Oh my god, we have two druids right now.
Yeah.
So usually that would be...
That would be possibly the key.
Ice block. Oh, is that available?
Where's your ice block now, King?
I missed double ice block.
Oh yeah, you don't have anything. You put cauterize instead.
Yeah, true. Distinctly less fun.
Are you saying you play this game for fun?
Not anymore.
No guy carry.
Therefore?
I don't know what you did last time to die, but...
Yeah, I don't know either.
Have you hit one of the tornadoes or something? It can be quite fast.
Time to
good. Might have been one of our best rounds we've ever had of anything.
Our next key is Waycrest Manor.
Even